The Murata LBAD0ZZ1SE is an ultra-small, highly integrated cellular module with an open MCU and antenna connector for ease of integration with a multitude of IoT applications and fields. The LBAD0ZZ1SE features LTE Cat M1 and MB IoT connectivity with 3GPP EDRX and PSM modes. The device already got regulatory certifications such as FCC, IC, RED, TELEC, GCF, PTCRB, as well as TruPhone, MVNO, worldwide certification for no additional carrier or regulatory certification and faster time to market. A low power consumption enables up to 10 years of battery life with a hibernation current as low as 3 microamps, including modem and MCU, with an industrial operating temperature range of negative 40 degrees to 85 degrees Celsius. The LBAD0ZZ1SE integrates a STM32L462RE ultra-low power microcontroller with an ARM Cortex M4 CPU operating at 80 MHz with 512 kilobytes of flash and 160 kilobytes of SRAM, plus 1 MB onboard serial flash. An internal eSIM card is preloaded with a TruPhone MVNO profile supporting LTE Cat M1 coverage in 27 countries at the moment. An onboard UFL antenna connector, as well as various interfaces, UART, ADC, GPIOs, I2C, JTAG, PWM, SPI, and OTA firmware upgradability allow the LBAD0ZZ1SE to be readily used in cellular end devices.